joint.
Yeah. This is going out to all the live motherfuckers, know what I'm saying? All the real niggas, Bronx, Brooklyn, Manhattan, Queens, California, La Bella, Puerto Rico, wherever the fuck you from, know what I'm saying? Yeah. This story takes place back in the South Bronx. We're at the age of 14, I was already knocking off punk. The suckers were scared to death. Every time I walk by, I hear them niggas take their last breath. See, I just didn't give a fuck. And if they had a sheep skin, I let the mama, you was getting stuck. That was the way it was. One day I went to visit my aunt to stuck up my cuz. She said was fucked up back then. No matter what the fuck I did, I never had no ends. And my mom's was on welfare. Hey yo, I knew I had a father, but the nigga was never there. So what the fuck was I to do? Once it gets out of being the bummy, yes, nigga, I'm the crew. I gotta get mine, I gotta get cash. I see your old man, I'm gonna rob him with the quick fast. Give me your motherfucking new poppy. I'm gonna get paid, and can't a damn thing stop me. And who the cops? Well, they can suck my motherfucking dick. Cause all the niggas ever do is harass. That's why I get glad when I hear somebody smoke that ass. Just to let you know how I feel, word I'm up. The fucking shit is real. Hey yo, it's real.